Good day, everyone. Today, I'm going to show you the steps on how to disassemble and assemble your system unit. So, let's go.